Full Tilt anime. And it's wacky, crazy, over the top, awesome. So, yeah. Oh, yeah, no, actually, whew. Tony, that's a smart idea, by the way. Dude, yeah, no. Good on you for being clever. So, I just hope you have a charger. Danny, hey, buddy. 7 out of 10, not enough water. Do you not see the vast oceans? My character, Tyr. Vast ocean. I can't wait to try out the Devil May Cry collection edition, because we were playing Devil May Cry 3 for the very first time, and I kind of want to go through Devil May Cry 1, 2, 3, 4, and the reboots, and just kind of see how they are. But right now, the PC versions are really kind of meh, so I'm waiting on the remaster editions to have all of them, and that's Poogie. Hi, Poogie. Poogie's got an outfit! Oh my god, that's adorable. Oh god, Poogie does not like me. Alright, Poogie. Why don't you like me? Yeah, Poogie doesn't like me. Can't live underwater, 6 out of 10. Well, I mean, that is true. You can't live underwater. But there is a coral area, apparently. You can kill underwater, which is not actually underwater. Thank God there's actually no underwater. I'm going to put it like this. If you like fighting in Monster Hunter underwater, awesome. I despise it. It would... Oh. Join a new quest. Optional? No, no. Events? Chew the fat? No. Lessons of the Wild. Your hunter rank isn't high enough for this quest. But come on! But I want to! I want to become Aloy! Signed? Wait. Do I have the cut? To take out, players 4? No. No multiplayer. Alright, we're gonna try this. This might get me killed, by the way. Just saying. First game... It's got... See, I played a little bit of the first one. And I remember enjoying the first one. It's weird. I have... One of my ex-girlfriends got me the collection for Devil May Cry on the PS2. I have that. It's just no way to play it. So, I'm just waiting for that remaster. Ooh, I still need to play Paper Mario. And the, Wait, is Paper Mario the RPG one? Because that's the one I need to play. 4 Cuttlefish Eggs and Subnautica. It feels bad that the cuttlefish were made into warpers. That's how that happens? Aww. Poor cuttlefish. When lucky vouchers are used when I'm posting quests, you receive a bonus upon completing the quest. Be sure to use vouchers whenever you have a chance. Well, let's... They need everything from Wii U pushed over to Switch. They really do. Like, just get all the good games and push them over. As many as you can. And expand the digital store with original titles, older titles, indies. Because playing Stardew Valley on the Switch... So I gave that to Jules, and she absolutely loves it. She plays the Switch more than I do. It's like, honey, do you want to play the Switch? Yeah, sure. 6 hours later. Babe, I need to charge it. It's dying. Okay, we'll just plug it in. But, alright. I'll just plug it in. There you go. Alright, we're going to accept the quest. We're taking on 2 great Jagras, which should be interesting because I don't know if we have the sharpness to fight them. So we're going to find out. The areas of where the warpers were made. Oh, okay, because I look at that, I could see maybe the tentacle being very similar, but other than that, I'm like, man, It took a perfectly cute thing and warped it. Eh? Pun intended, sorry. Well, you know, they stopped making the Wii U, and then they started ramping up on the SNES Classic, didn't they? Depart on quest. Yeah, I know, originally they were planning on taking it and making it a Resident Evil title, and then realized, you know, we could totally do something else with this. From what I heard, though, is the creator wanted to do another Devil May Cry, couldn't, and then made Bayonetta instead. The motion controls for me were bad. Alright, camp offers 5 basic amenities. Use them to prepare for the hunt. Tent, supply box, quest counter, your palico, and canteen. Yeah, I got a pretty good idea. Fast travel, which is good.
You can change your weapons and armor.
I want to see real quick between the two swords we have, which one? What? Oh, wait a minute. The bone sword gives us more attack, but we get a higher sharpness in the green. The only downside is that's a sliver of a green. Did I accidentally make? Wow, I did. Well, that was an accident. Made the same sword. All right, Talon, you have a fantastic night. Thank you for stopping by. Hope you have a great day tomorrow. Let's see, what time is it? All right, so here in about an hour, we'll call for the night, and then probably play Mega Man X tomorrow for a salty stream. Play more Monster Hunter in the evening, and then Sunday we might try the whole try it, play Rumu or something else in the morning, and then play more Monster Hunter in the evening. I did have the Wii Movement Plus thing, yeah.
Great! The scout flies have locked on to the scent of the monster.
Oh, that was
fast.
Be
on the lookout for more tracks or traces.
Okay, just keep... Oh, we're tracking 2 different scents. And obviously... Ew.
The scout flies have picked up the monster's trail.
Skid marks.
We'll be on the target before long. Hope you're ready.
Finally, hunt something.
You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera.
Yeah, but I still haven't found the monster I'm looking for, so I gotta first find that before I can do anything. Keep on trucking. Okay, so is the area...
Your wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taking you. You can also use it to keep tabs on monsters.
Okay,
the scout flies will hide once the fight breaks out.
No more Jagras. But we're looking for the big Jagras. The one that has been combing its hair for generations. Evolution has taught it to be... swaggy. She does not have a lot of stamina. Beta made it seem like she had a lot more stamina. She could have been a stronger character, too. Alright, Tony, you have a great night as well. Enjoy your new Switch. Okay, got some bombs berries, but... hindsight being... Ooh! No fall damage! Woo! Oh, it's pre-order. Okay, I thought you actually had it in hand. I'm sorry. Well, have good dreams of eventually having it in hand. There you go. Wait, you said play your Switch, but it's pre-order. What? Never mind. I might be going the wrong way. Might be. There's the Kessadons. just gonna pick up these goodies, because I'm not too sure what any of these things do yet. Oh, you have it in there. Oh, pre-owned. Okay. Still, that's not bad. Okay. There we go. Okay.
Go ahead. Follow the scout flies.
Into the wall? Track monster. Okay, where am I? Now, there we go. Okay. Get some bright moss.
Bright moss can be used as slinger ammo. Launch it at walls to eliminate dark areas. Like the inside of a cave, for example.
Do I actually have it? Okay, I do have it equipped. Okay, cool. Oh, yeah, I know. Wait.
You can fast travel back to camp simply by selecting it from the wildlife map.
Okay, set waypoint. Now that we have it, you're mine!
The great sword is a powerful close-range weapon. No attacks leave you wide open. Hey,
yeah! Okay, here we go. Get up! Get up!
There are attacks. Don't forget you can guard, too.
Ran away! Yeah! I just started fighting! You coward! Come back here! Yeah! Okay, that didn't work. Riding a bike again. Get up, girl. I'm trying to get her up, but she's not getting up. Remember how to play this. Plus it didn't help that got spoiled by the beta. Oh. Yeah. One down.
Oh boy. That monster's really bad now. Be ready for vicious attacks.
Wait, what monster? We just killed it.
Good. You're well hidden. Hopefully this does the job.
I'm well hidden in the corpse, guys. Don't worry.
I hide like the best of them.
Hurry up before you get noticed again.
Okay, one down. Oh, that's Anjanith. Yep. Okay, I don't want to deal with you. Oh, he wants to deal with me. All right, go. Goo! All right, we gotta find the other. Okay, how do I set? That's one of the great jaggresses. Okay, there we go. That's how you remove it. Ooh, that sunset's really pretty. Wait, I don't suppose. Hold up. Can I zoom in? Yes. No, he's eating the corpse. All right, so we're looking for. It's mate. And we have more than enough time. Let me go ahead and sharpen. It's just carcass.
Come on, stop trying to hit me and hit me.
Wow, that... Did that just go in? Okay, Anjaneth. Don't want to fight you just yet.
Hey, listen!
No, I'm not fighting you over the corpse. You can have the dead body. I've already carved it. I'm just trying to find its mate right now, that's all. I'm just trying to... No. Oh! Neko!
You're crazy. I love it.
Not intentionally crazy. Just comes off that way. Oh, we haven't explored this. Oh, wow, that's kind of cool. You actually have to explore it before it shows up. Oh, I like that idea. But the question is, where are the tracks for the other Jagras? Oh, here we go. Old footprints. This has got to be...
Smash the button!
Yep, this has got to be it. I always smash the buttons. It's usually how I survive. Oh, nope, don't want that one. That's the money shot right there. Did I pick that up? There we go. You know, I'm getting a good vibe that's going down this way, not the other way. Let's go down this way. Where you at, my friend? Where you at? Okay, maybe not. Found this, the normal Jagras. I don't want to deal with you guys. We got more than a time, which is great. I'm gonna need more stamina. The beta, the stamina with the bar was double. Maybe a little bit more than that. And honey. Oop. Skin box. Got it. Pick the red pit. Bright moss. Okay, now we got a scent. Nope, that's Anjan. Please tell me you're not going up to Anjaneth. That would put a damper on my day. Footprint. There we go. All right, now that I know where he's at, let's go ahead and put a waypoint on him so we never ever lose him. And then let's go hit him with a big stick. Got our mega potion ready. Hey there, buddy. Yeah, okay. Yep. And. Oh, I forgot how much I love this game. The Great Jagras' parts. His hair sucks slightly less. Oh, damn it. Woo. Drink. Oh. Oh, this thing's mine. We're doing good damage on it. Yeah. He's getting tired. Okay, you took out Mom. We're not gonna go near you. You're too dangerous. Okay, so I clicked. Oh, damn it! I know I clicked something, and it's got to be some of its hair. But I'm not seeing it on the ground where it broke. Normally, like, if you take off, like, the tail, the wing, or, like, an extra head, you know, you can see it on the ground. You can walk up, get some extra goodies, but... She's just like, I'm so good at this. All right. Bonus reward. I sent everything to the box. And yeah, take the null berry. Yes! Report to the ecological research team? Ecological? Ooh. Palico attack and defense increased. Oh, I'm loving this. And I love that they have the size variants, too. So if you're new to the Monster Hunter, you can occasionally come across different sizes, weights, strengths. So they have little variants for each monster. And I was worried that they wouldn't have it in this one. But I'm happy to see it. The only downside is occasionally you'll come across like a critter that may be too tall to like strike its weak point. So you got to strike at a different point. Wait till that drops, and then, you know, hit it where it's golden. Alright, new research results available. Okay, I gotta figure out where that's at. Is it? Yep.
Yes?
The hunter from the fifth eye. Then you must have finished your quest. Your first quest. This is ecological research, headed up by yours truly. Tell me, did you find any monster data out there? Tracks, gashes, that sort of thing? Data tells us a story about the monsters, an elaborate and an interesting one at that. The job of the field team is to track the monsters, collect data, and advance the study. Our job is to take that data, analyze it, and compile our findings for the commission. What we learn helps you out in the field, too. So, you see, we need each other.
I'll be here.
Drop by here anytime, and I'll show you what we're working on. So, what is it? Great Jagras. Ecological Research is a facility that studies monsters. Our studies can help you with your hunts and investigations. Gathering monster tracks and the like will earn you research points. Collect enough, and your research level will go up, giving you access to new features and intel that will make your hunts easier. You can also consult the monster field guide. Okay. Do not increase automatically. When you see the report to the ecological research team on the results screen, be sure to pay them a visit. Okay. So, research levels... Material info added, Scott Fly bonus increase, point bonus level up, guidance to next track, guidance to monster's location, destination, and status shown on the map. I like that. That is awesome. Oh, that's so cool. Physiology, weak spot is, or weak points, and it tells you what type. Sword. So, I mean, of course, the face. The belly is breakable. The claws are breakable and the head's breakable. Okay, so something on his head broke. I just couldn't figure out where. Okay, where it dropped. Ooh, I love his image. God, that's tempting to get a tattoo like that. Because I've been trying to figure out what tattoo I want next, right? Because we got the Shadow of the Colossus tattoo. I have the Raw tattoo on my shoulder, and I got the Tribal tattoo on my back, and I've been, like, debating a gaming tattoo. And I've been just, like, leaning hard on Monster Hunter tattoo recently, so... This game might sell that.
Oh, hello.
We're all ready to open our tavern and gathering hub in the Celestial Pursuits. At the gathering hub, you can meet up with other hunters and embark on quests together. To find the Celestial Pursuit, just look up, see that ship atop Astraea. Looks like it's about to sail off to the stars. That's it. You can get up there by taking the lift. Please come visit us as soon as you get the chance. That voice does not match with what's going on right now. She's ecstatic. And it's like, wait, that doesn't make any sense. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna swing back over to the smithy. See if I can find some new loot for our lovely lady.
Want something making?
Okay, forge upgrade. Okay, it's like upgrade. You know what? I'm gonna sell. Can I sell this? Hang on, let me go talk to this person. I accidentally made too much. I made a dupe. I didn't mean to. Yeah, can I make the? Wow. They screw you with selling, don't they?
There you are, Fiver.
Avalon, you know the situation. Every time we make a character, we really gotta push the boundaries of that character. Okay, so now it tells me what I can make. Aha! Alright. New sword. Okay. Oh! Oh, wait, do I got... Nope. Got excited for another. I was like, wait a minute, do I have the supplies? No. No, I don't. Okay. Never mind. Got excited for nothing. Ooh, but I can make the Great Jagras Tree sword. What's the difference in damage? Yeah, it's quite a bit, actually. It's holy hell, it's quite a bit. So, current sword is 528. If I make the Great Jagras, it's 528 plus a little bit of green sharpness. Oh, wait, not my character? Oh, the NPC? I have no idea. Change equipment. Let's see here. Let's go ahead. Buster Sword. Turn this into a Great Jagras. Ooh, actually, hang on. No. Okay. Upgrade. Here we go. Don't mind me. I'm getting too excited. That's all. Oh, I got the money. Ooh! First sword made out of an enemy. Claw. Something else and something else. Ooh, okay, that's it. Paralysis. That's our ticket right there. Well, this turned into... It went from the Buster Sword 2 to the Jagger's Blade. What's it gonna... Oh. Oh, feline Jagras set. Feline Gunhammer. Wow, that's actually pretty awesome. Look at that. Oh, that's adorable. This is like, I don't give a shit. Great Jagras Claw. I'm going to break that off to get this. Severing. Blunts. Severing. Okay, I'm making that. Oh, yeah. Sorry, I keep forgetting about the delay. Oh, look at that. It's got a little pedestal, too. That's great. That's your ass. I want to equip that. All right, so I put... I'm thinking that looks better. But for right now... Oh, yeah. Yep. Our little buddy. Look at him. So adorable. And let's see what we got here. We got this equipped. Cancel upgrade. Forge equipment. Forge armor. Let's see what the Jagras set looks like. Not bad. Not bad. Fortify speed crawler. Palico rally. Intimidator. Speed eating. Ooh, I'm gonna make that for the health attack boost. What can I say? I love attack. Barbecue Master, Stealth Slinger, Scout Fly. Well, I guess I could. Yeah, let's go ahead and make this set real quick. I might end up doing the thing where every monster we hunt will make us a full set out of, just. Because it tweaks me that way. That doesn't look that bad, actually. Let's see. I hate that helm. I really, really do. Alright. It's not bad after one hunt. She's looking good. All right, let's go ahead and go to post a quest. Do we have any more events? Don't want to chew the fat again. Optional? No, optional. All right, I guess we'll just go. Man, this is gonna be easy. We took out two Great Jagras. Easy peasy. I'm ready. It's part quest. I don't need like three other hunters. I mean, we could have 300 hunters. And I feel like if you bring in 300 hunters, those poor animals, you're going to commit genocide. They did nothing wrong. Except for, you know, just they roamed in the wrong territory. That's all. Come on.
Okay, our job is to call a certain number of Castodon. Recently, their numbers have been getting out of hand.
Want to get going?
Yeah, hang on. Oh, shit. Crap. Yeah, no, I guess, take that, and... You can't carry any more of these? Okay. So... Crap. Nope! That's the wrong button. Okay, we don't have... We have 4 healing items, and I guess per hunt, I gotta give the I gotta get them back. So, restores a moderate amount of health. Okay, we're gonna as we're running around, we're gonna be collecting a few herbs, and yep, okay. I completely spaced that that was a thing. Now, it's showing up... There's a herb around here. Showing up on my mini-map. Or not. Yeah, there it is. Okay. So I picked that up. It should automatically... make... Oh, it takes 10 of them. Never mind. Man, that beta really spoiled me for a little bit.
Ah, there we are. Those, my friend, are Kestadon. Let's see you take him out on your own. Huh. Be careful.
Well, that was pretty easy. Slay the required number of Kestadon. Wait, is that not the Kestadon? Did I hit the wrong thing? I think I might have accidentally killed the wrong thing. Yep, maybe. Well, the good news is I don't think I'm gonna need any health potions. Yep. Okay, so then these ones are the females. Yep, those are the females. All right, that makes a lot more. Why is this not doing any damage? Why the heck getting any credit? Never mind. Okay. I love how he's just sitting there. He's like, pretty decent. Oh, all right. I'm waiting for that difficulty spike. I think what'll probably happen is
the Kestadon are the least of your worries.
It's not gonna be Wrath because I handled Wrath pretty well.
Be careful.
I'm wondering what monster I'm gonna hit a wall with. Hunt.
Try to learn as much as you can about them.
There's going to be one. There, oh boy, is there going to be one. Oh, insta-health. Okay. I'm not a fan of it taking complete control of my camera, though. Just like, you're over here. Go over there. Okay. Good job. Oh, he already put a waypoint.
Over here.
Thank you for finding them for me. That is so nice. Entire herd. Perfect.
Be careful.
Thanks, dude. I get it. Hi! Bah! I forgot the, if you do it to the head, shoulder chuck them, it's a, stun, and I completely forgot about that. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, I'm gonna have you for breakfast. Case in point.
Wraps up our work here. Wait. Hey, come here. I think I found something.
All right, hold up. I gotta carve everything. All that hard work. Gotta get my supplies. Feel like the beta might have been a little bit too easy for people, so it might be a system shock the second they get into this. Oh, if you want to go faster weapons, I would totally recommend the dual blades. When you go demon mode with dual blades, it's great. I was sharpening my weapon. The game's just like, you're taking too long. Meh. Give me a just give me.
Look at those Kestadon. Something's up with them.
Yeah, they're probably gonna hunt it. Buy a great Jagras. Ooh, there we go. Let's go get him.
Now!
A super etched egg, Ray Jaggers, is bad news for us. We need to take it down.
Gotcha.
Oh, I got this.
All right, partner.
And he's
new
full.
New assignment incoming. Take down that Great Jaggers.
Oh, I don't
if you're
need
not
an SOS.
Ready, you can return to base and take on the Great Jaggers quest later.
Want to
get going?
Yeah. Wait a minute.
If you need to call your friends for help, go to the menu and select SOS Flare to signal them. And you're going to need friends when you go up against some of the tougher monsters.
Yes.
In order for the scout flies to better track the target monster, you
not
need
now.
Keep finding traces of it, like footprints, for example.
It's like I got a great Jaguar sword.
You're turning up
and
a lot
armor.
Of clues.
Oh, he hopped down. Ooh, hello. I'm kind of hoping that we get free roam, like in other Monster Hunters. That way I can go around farming off-stream. They haven't given me that option yet, so maybe do enough missions to get you used to the world, and then we'll let you go a little ham. Now that he's full, though, should be able to split him stem from certain. Oh, nope, he,
Okay. We've tracked the Great Jaggers enough for the scout flies to lead us to it.
He popped it out or he devoured it. That's surprising. Damn it. Trying to go for the head. Or the claws. If I can get the claws. Not where I needed it to be. Good. Oh! Ooh-y. Come on. Woo! Yeah. Ooh, if I could cut your tail off. Broke apart.
Whetstone.